light neither experiences the passage of time nor distance. Special theory of relativity states that as objects approach the speed of light, time slows down and length contracts for them. As we keep increasing the speed, time further slows down until the upper limit speed of light is reached, when time comes to a standstill and the distance between two points becomes zero. Unfortunately, verifying this is not very practical since nothing except light itself can attain the speed of light. So this might be a little hard to get your head around. Let's try this. Muons are radioactive particles created when cosmic rays collide with molecules in upper atmosphere. Muons have an average lifespan of just about 2.2 microseconds. Even traveling at nearly the speed of light, they should be able to cover only 660 meters before they are decayed. But somehow, they do reach the surface of Earth, traveling thousands of kilometers. But how can this be possible? Here's how it is explained, using time dilation. According to us on Earth, time for traveling muons has slowed down. So, from our perspective, they've got plenty of time before they are decayed. From the muon's perspective, it is at rest, but it sees those thousands of kilometers as just 660 meters. This proves muons actually experience time dilation and length contraction. Light is the extreme case where time stops ticking altogether and distance collapses onto itself. Light transcends space and time as we know it.